Now to Venezuela, and this is where President Trump is imposing a full economic embargo on the country. This means he's in